bird flew inside the window bars at a home in Guangzhou, built a nest and hatched two chicks. Ms. Tsai said the bird had been hovering outside the window for days before taking action, and her family kept guard, and after about half a month, the chicks were hatched. The birds are red-whiskered bulbuls, a lovely springtime gift.